to save Africa.
In Ethiopia, at its capital, Addis Ababa, Emperor Haile Selassie, who sent four members of his air force to join Harambe, Africa, speaks of the responsibilities of youth.
ጀመሪ በኋላም ተቀባይ ግብረገብነት አርቆ አስተዋይነት መስዋዕትነት ላይ የተመሰረተ ነው።
The future prospect of a country depends upon its young people. The integrity and the well-being of the whole of Africa can be preserved only when its youth, with unceasing effort, has developed an acute sense of discrimination, thus adopting what is only essential and constructive, and discarding that which does not contribute to the goal and aspiration of the peoples of Africa. The youth of Africa must show to the world that they are determined to use the best of their knowledge to bring about continuous progress and the common goal of unity and greatness as a tangible objective of the African peoples.